is to the general quietness here. I'm at Weir Wood Reservoir. And I'm stood near Mr. James Ludlow, second in command here at the fishery as run alongside the sailing club. This is, I think, my third visit here. The last two times, well, the first time it was bloody brilliant. Second time, the chap was working for the guy and didn't seem to be quite so together. And this time, well, all new management. Is that not the case, James?
It is indeed, yep.
How long have you guys been running Weir Wood for the fishing?
We've taken over in March 2016.
So really quite recently. Yeah, this is good current information we're getting.
Yeah, indeed. On number one, Brendan, he's been here for 3 years. Previous to March, he was the main bailiff.
Gotcha.
He's now taken over the lease.
Classic story of the lead guitarist taking over the band.
That's right, so he's been here a while. I'm fairly new to Weir Wood myself, been here a year or two. But yeah, totally love the place. Nowhere like it for peace and quiet and carp.
What about the pike fish?
Pike, very good. Several 20s in here come out in the winter every year. I had a 27 and a 25 over there earlier in the year, back in March.
It's an arm pointed generally across. How many acres is this place?
We're 280 in total.
280 acres. You're just pointing an arm across the two. Yeah, over there, he said. Distance. Over there. And I'm going, nearly 30? Nearly 30 where? Where exactly?
Left of the pylon. Left of the pylon. That's the favourite pike place.
Gotcha.
We've got 40 acres just as a nature reserve as well.
So 40 acres, which is, you do not fish here.
That's
this
right.
This is nothing but for the fish to...
Yeah, just for the birds and the fish to hide away in.
Thing.
Mile and a half in length, so we're not short of swims, that's for sure.
Yes. And how much is a boat here for 2016?
Different prices, depends who you are, how you're fishing.
Yes.
For the syndicate members, it's £10 for 24 hours, £15 for a club member, and then when it comes to the pike fishing season, it changes again. That's £30 for one person and £45 for two in a boat.
Uh-huh.
That covers all your petrol you need all day, life jackets, all the safety equipment you need. See you later, guys.
Cheers, geezers. That's the chaps who are just in my stills. He doesn't realise I'm busy filming, he's having a nag. I'm going to France.
Cool, man. Nice one.
Nice one.
See you later, guys.
Quite clearly know each other. These are the boats that you're talking about here, the ones you just photographed, the guys.
Yeah, these are the boats here. Yeah, we'll be getting some new engines soon. We've at the moment down to 5 engines, but this time of year that seems to be okay. We've got electric engines as well. People prefer electric engine.
For just the little tooling about bit?
Yeah, if they're not too far, it's a bit quieter. You know, you can sneak up on your prey that way.
Yes.
The petrol ones are noisy, but they certainly get you where you need to go too quickly. And efficiently.
And is there a website with your stuff
on it? Yeah, we've got the website. This is Weir Wood Carp Course Fishery.
That's it. .com. That's it, you guys looking up at the sign.
Yep, .com.
Excellent.
I'm hoping to stock 100 mirrors this year. November, we've got the licences, all the permissions.
Oh, wow. So you guys really are going for beyond specimen. This is going to be a water where you introduce these fish and... investing a bit of cost, effort and time
certainly.
And love.
Certainly. We're looking at a 5-year programme. We want 100 mirrors for 5 years every year.
Do you reckon you're going to do what that mad Hungarian does and duck turf sacks amazing until they grow to be centenarians?
It's certainly been on our mind.
He was smiling like a Cheshire cat. Are you kidding? Yeah. We're going to throw in bushels of feed for these pigfish.
By the pallet.
By the pallet here at Weir Wood. So you heard it here first. New management. Lots and lots of lovely carp. In a really big, serious carp water. This is not a... Yeah, mate, runs water, lots of F1s in here. No. Yeah. No.
Right.
Yeah, but if you're a young angler and you saw this video, you just remember, oh, yeah, I saw that way back in 2016. It's now 2020, and there's, well, my first fish was a 35, and there's several known 40s, and I hear there's 50s now in Weir Wood. That's what
this
you want,
this is what we're
going to
be doing.
That's what you want.
This is where we're going. There's surely unknown or known unknowns already in a lake this big. So there's got to be 40, 50s in here. We haven't caught them yet.
Yes.
But like you say, 2020, there will be.
Yes, they've got to be monsters in this here water. 280
acres. That can take a hell of a lot of carp.
Yes.
So it's got plenty of room to be filled.
Well, I could swim in it.
Yeah.
So, Mr. Ludlow, thank you so much. It just remains for me to thank the viewer and say check us out on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and don't forget the virtual version. Adam Rayner signing out for Angler's Mail TV here with James Ludlow at Weir Wood Reservoir. One of the biggest, most serious bits of water anywhere in the UK. Thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you.